It's been a while. This is a completely unscripted video, so forgive me if I stutter at all. So, I'll put on some Dark Souls gameplay in the background. I'm gonna suck at this game, so if you're paying attention to the gameplay more than my voice, well, you're not gonna be impressed. Anyways, 2022. I didn't make any videos at all, except for the Return of Freddy's video, where I actually put time and effort into. Which, by the way, is the I'm still working on the second video. The script's done, but there's a little thing called procrastination that's been, well, you already know, procrastination sucks, and I probably should get to making the video by now, before, well, the reputation of that series gets worse. Yeah, I say it like there's like I have to do this before a certain time, like some sort of video game or something like that. I over exaggerate a lot of things, so yeah, it's stupid, but it's really, I don't even know where I'm going with this. I See, this is what I mean. I should probably script my videos when I'm doing this. So, what's gonna be for this? What's gonna be the future of this channel? Well, to be honest, I've honestly stepped away from doing YouTube. I think after I hit like 200 subscribers, I've gotten like a whole. I've been burnt out. I've been burnt out for a long time, like a couple of years at this point. That's sad, but due to this burnout, it's given me time to focus on the things I like to do. For example, I absolutely adore making video games. The smallest quest, thing I showed off, which by the way is probably not gonna get finished, is resolved me following the tutorial by Sean Spaulding for Game Maker Studio 2, which, by the way, if you're using Game Maker, watch Sean Spaulding if you haven't already. Like, what's wrong with you? But yeah. Anyway, I like to make games, and I've personally enjoyed this, m enjoyed that more than, well, editing a video and putting time into it. And plus, YouTube's system in general, it's like. It sucks. It's not fair to the creator. Oh yeah, and as much as Susan stepped down from CEO while I was gone, I guess it doesn't help the fact that now we have a crypto bro as our freaking new CEO. Which, if I see NFTs related to YouTube, I am not coming back. I am not coming back to YouTube. You know what I mean. You know what I mean. Anyways, back to the future of the channel. The future of the channel, I really don't know what's next for it. I probably won't be uploading much anymore until like one day I'll probably be like, I should start doing this again if I ever stop making games, which probably will be likely. I don't know, but honestly, I found streaming more fun from my experience, so I might like start streaming probably. Yes, the Turn of Phrase video. I'm still making the part two. It's taken a while because, like I said, procrastination. So I'll be making that sooner or later. The script's done. I just gotta record and whatnot and edit it. You know. What, you know how it is. If you have ever made a video, it's complicated. Well, it's not complicated, it's just hard to explain what the process, I guess. Because I don't make tutorials, I'm not that guy. I don't make like life-saving tutorials, so I don't know. Maybe I should do that. Maybe I should make tutorials. Maybe that'll get me to make videos more. I don't know, probably not. Anyways. What have I been doing since I've been gone? Oh, I've already mentioned I've been making games, but I've gotten to series like Dark Souls and whatnot, and Final Fantasy, which have become two of my favorite series of all time. I love Final Fantasy VII. I can see why people like it now. Dark Souls. You can see I'm still in the first game. As a matter of fact, this footage is sort of outdated because I'm at Anor Londo now, and I'm trying to fight Ornstein Smough, and that's a really hard boss. Well, for me, because I have to use a great sword, and I didn't get any powerful other swords, well, I did, but I downgraded it like a freaking idiot. Yeah, so I'm currently stuck in that boss fight. So I'll probably just try to level up and, boost like my dexterity, whatnot, or maybe stamina. You know what I mean? If you play Dark Souls, you know what I mean. Anyways, off topic. Sorry. Gosh, I don't know what else to talk about. If you want to see more videos like this, I mean, I guess you can comment down below. Maybe. I don't know. I've just been talking about random stuff. Well, not random stuff, just like future of this channel and random stuff. I'm kind of an idiot, to be honest. Oh, kind of is an understatement. So, yeah. That's about it. I hope you all just have a good one. And take care of yourself out there. Goodbye.